Second look, she may have decided it didn't suit. This hasn't said anything yet to spare my feelings.
I don't believe Ms. Bullock's that sort. I believe them theater people not moving in yet.
She feels no call to disrupt her education activities by moving the children out yet from the Chesame into this place here.
In other words, exactly what she said.
Does it trouble you? Keeping watch on a dark place?
No, ma'am. It does not. Especially when I know it's late coming to it.